days of the week, all we have to do is ask somebody that knows. And I know somebody that knows, Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah, Roosevelt!
Wait a minute, there he goes now, call him!
Unless I heard somebody wrong, somebody call me by both my names, my first name first, and then my second name second.
Yes, Roosevelt, we don't know the days of the week, and we know you know.
Well, Scooby-Doo-Doo-Doo, I make a deal with you. I tell you the days of the week. If you get together and get me a plate of string beans, because you know I dig me some string beans.
Well, I'll pick and I'll step on the walk.
I'll eat them. Now, if you want to hear the days of the week, girl, get yourself together and listen. It was early Monday morning, I was on my way to school.
Monday morning.
Uh-huh.
Monday morning.
It was early Monday morning, I was on my way to school.
Monday morning.
Well.
Monday morning.
Went to study my lesson so I wouldn't be nobody's fool.
Monday morning.
I got off to a good start. I woke up Tuesday morning and I ate my dinner and eggs.
Tuesday morning,
woke up Tuesday morning and I ate my grits and eggs.
Tuesday morning,
I put shoes on my feet, but first I put socks on my legs. I'm Roosevelt Franklin. Because I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I said I'm Roosevelt Franklin.
Yeah, yeah.